What a rough trip.
What is going on, everyone? My name is Neyko, and today I'm back with another video. Today we are playing Luggage on DM from H.I.O. If you guys enjoyed the video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe, and leave the word to me. As always, thank you guys so much for being here. Let's hop right into it. Get up. I really like the vibe. I feel like I'm in like the 70s or like the 80s. Whatever era had like hella frack in it.
What am I gonna tell Jessica?
Who's Jessica? Bro, honestly, I feel like the graphics are kind of blurry on purpose, which I'm hoping they are, or something is wrong with my eyesight. Hopefully it's the first one. No, it's definitely the first one, bro. It's the vibe. It's like,
she will never forgive me.
I feel like I'm seeing through the eyes of a crackhead, like everything hella pixelated.
Don't forget your luggage, sir. You should see it on your way out.
I'm trying to see you on my way out. Ah! I'm sorry. Alright, well, instead of closer look. Ah, it's alright. You guys think the same people who are wearing, like, the shirts are, like, the same people? That made zero sense. I'm just assuming that everyone who's wearing, like, the same outfit is the same person. I can't see. I need to walk into them. That's how you see, like, the best. Yeah, brother. Yeah. Alright, so that's one. I'm gonna go right here because it's the same person. And you can't say that's racist because it got the same face. That's definitely the same face. I'm not bugging. Yeah, baby. Alright, come on. Let's hop right into it. I don't know anything about this game. Just know I got luggage. Well, I don't got it yet, but I carry the luggage across. Across what, you may ask? I don't know. I'm assuming I'm in the airport. Is this how the airports looked like in the 70s when people was doing crack and shit? I'm trying not to curse as much, but it's really not doing well. I mean, we're not monetized yet, so it's cool. How do I know which one is
gone?
That's
Gale's luggage. What am I gonna tell the cops when they find out he's missing?
Who's Gale? Which one is mine? Which one is mine? That's Gale, whoever that is. That's not mine. That's not mine. That's not mine either. This one gotta be mine.
There goes my luggage.
I told you.
Need to use a payphone to call a taxi.
I'm at a payphone. Bro, wait till I learn how to say it. It's over for y'all. Multi-talented, multi-faceted DILF. One got Uber? Or Phoenix Cab Service? Hello? Hello?
Thank you for calling Eager Taxi. How may I help you?
Why else would I be calling?
Right home. I'm at the Hubris Airport.
I'm calling a taxi company.
Hey, sir, may I get your name?
Dilf.
Steve.
Okay, not close.
Great, Steve. A cab will be on its way.
I'm assuming that's the exit. It's red and white. Okay, that's not the right way. Oh, no, can I hop it? Okay. Hey, shorty! Hey, shorty! I don't know who you look like, but you look like somebody. That didn't make any sense. Oh, can I flirt with y'all? You don't even got a face. Your face not even really there, bro. I heard like a lot of people was doing crack and like cocaine like back in these days, so that's probably why I can't see their faces.
Well, that was quick.
Hop in the car. Is this a taxi for the big dick bitch?
It's me.
Look at this. It's not a trap house. This look like a house for real.
Home sweet home. Man, I regret camping with Gale. Knew it was a bad idea.
Who's Gale? There's one thing about me, bro. Son, if I could explore, I'm gonna explore. Okay. I don't think the game wants me to explore. I wish I could see what I look like. Honey, I'm home. Look at this bathroom, dude. Journal updated. Who's Jessica? Is that my mistress? Bro, I heard mistresses was crazy bad then. And I anything in the fridge? Nobody. My interior decor is pretty fire, not gonna lie to you. Who's that talking? I can't open this door. Underway for the unknown killer. Oh shit, someone died.
With the only description of him looking like a camper, that was the only witness description of the killer. With what the police knew of him, they searched the woods near the neighborhood for any campsites.
60s, 70s, or 80s, bro, like whichever one is the crackhead ever, bro. Is this how y'all saw TV after you did crack?
Matching his description.
Okay, I don't really know the difference. Alright, bro, I'm not gonna lie.
How he got the severed
head. Pistols is hurting my eyes.
Security remains a mystery.
Why don't you unpack you on the table, not your bed? Halloween. Hello? What is this, bro? Playing a game with a magical suitcase, dog.
What the fuck?
That's what I'm saying.
Are we living this nightmare again?
Again? Are we asleep?
What was I thinking?
Who's that? Is that what I look like? I'm bald? No facial hair? Flannel and I'm bald? That's a bad fit. Wood.
I wish I never thought about it. I should have just got the firewood and went back to camp.
What did we think about? Can I collect the wood? What?
Why? Just why couldn't I let the past be and moved on?
Yeah. No. One thing about me is like, I'll tell you why I'm mad. So like the first time you do something, I won't really hold a grudge. And if you keep doing it, I'm holding a grudge. That's not my fault. That's your fault now. Gale.
Sorry, Gale.
I know what happened to Gale now. Gale is gone. Anyways, let's enjoy this camping trip.
How can I live with myself? I'm a monster.
That's very true, my boy. I love the fit, though. Outfit is 10 out of 10. Except the fact that you're like a murderer. Who's that waving to me? Hello? Oh, I only walk. Bro, look at the fit. Oh, I'm running, so I gotta follow me. Where are we going? Where are we going? Dude, let's take in this view, bro. It's such a beautiful view. I think we should just enjoy the rest of the trip, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just like, you don't want to let this view go to waste. Super nice. Mad nice. Mad nice view, bro. You know what's going on, bro. I'm here for a good time. Oh.
I'm going to kill myself.
Oh.
Maybe that's why I'm here.
Not a long time. No, I... I'm way up, I feel oh, okay. We're doing it. Wasn't even a smooth jump. If you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe. My name is Neyko, and I'll catch you guys next time. I can't believe that's the end of the game, but it was a good game nonetheless. Link to the game will be down below. As always, thank you guys so much for being here. My name is Neyko. Peace out. How do I leave? How do I leave, brother? My love's like a black hole, sun so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done. So hard to relate to, but when I find myself keeping up that learn. My love's like a black hole, sun so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done.